So what I want you to practice is doing this with the punch. Innocent punch, here, all right? Punch, here, punch, here, punch, here, punch, here, punch, here, punch. Woo! See? Punch. See that? That's how I intercept it. Then after I intercept it, I roll it genius. You see what I'm talking about? You see it? Intercept it, roll it, genius.
Pay off.
Just with the upper body. Good. 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 Yeah. Yeah. You see how you, now what you do is don't do this. Don't intercept and then do it then. No. The intercept is, you see it?
Yes, sir.
I'm always rolling. The minute contact is made. See what I'm talking about? I don't do this. This, this. I don't. It ain't no two-part, it's one part. Right. Yes. Yes. See the difference? Yeah. Instantly roll it. Yeah, instantly roll it. Yeah. Instantly roll it. Excellent. 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 Let me see. Y'all move up from the right. Right. So good right now. Okay, let me see. Good. 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 You feel it? Can you feel the roll? And can you feel you pull, you stretch his arm to extend it so you can hyperextend it with the other one? Excellent. And on top of that, you're pulling him with it so he can never feel that he's on balance. He always feel like he's going further than he want to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's going, yeah. If I destroy your weapon, then I can kill you when I get ready. You have no defenses. You see what I'm talking about? So when you're punching at me, pow, I want to neutralize that arm. I want, now you can't use that arm. You say, well, I hit you with that. Huh? You will? It's easy to check that. Bam, hit you again. Bam, you see? It's me. And what? You see? Once my arms is in position, bam! Then what? The other one is, I got two floppy arms. You look like a seal now. You gonna bring them legs up? And when you bring them legs up, bring it up. I caught that leg. When I caught that leg, bam! Jing on that knee and ripped them connective tissues up. And then, you can't put it down. You got it hot now. They destroy your weapon. I don't have to hit you. I don't have, when you punch at me, that is you. That is you. Everything. I don't care what I touch. I don't care what I touch. You see? That, you see what I'm saying? That is you. That is you. You hitting what? We're going to get to that. Remember the exercise I showed y'all?
Yeah.
I'm going to show you. Because I don't have to, when you hit, I'm laying the capture. Not only that, when he hit and I capture him, you see how, I see that there. I can either cover it and go that way. I can hit, or hit. You see how I'm going, boom, take you in, boom, bust your nose, boom, him. You see how the whole thing destroyed the weapon. So that's what this is designed to do. This is designed to what? Destroy the weapon. Another thing is basic. Punch here. I turn and walk. He walk. Alright. Just say punch him. And walk. This is the way I want you practicing hide flower.
What's the cover of hide flower?
Yeah. Oh, he got me. You see what I'm saying?